growing up, it was really hard just being at home with a family who had to constantly take care of my little sister.
Campers and counselors come together at Brass Camp with one experience in common.
I have a robin!
When you're a cancer sibling, you really grow up in the shadow of your sick brother or sister. And so for us to be able to create a safe haven for those kids to come here and for 1 week out of the year really step out of that shadow and become the shining star for the week is what our goal is.
Camera jitters.
Many of Brass Camp's counselors are cancer siblings themselves. They make sure campers know they aren't alone.
I want them to have a lot of good memories when they get home and also to feel like they have that network. I want them to feel like they have me as a safety net.
The road to recovery from childhood cancer involves the whole family, and Brass Camp helps serve its most overlooked members.
I understood that sort of Becca's medical needs came first, but at the same time just felt like I was missing out on a lot of childhood. So this was a really good place to just come and be free and be a kid again, and this was a place where I could just be me.
After 10 years in remission, Becca's cancer came back.
At that point, it became one of those like, oh shoot, I need Brass Camp again for my own sake. And then she died when she was 16 and I was 19.
Yes!
You know, seeing your brother go through pain, seeing your brother's hair go away, seeing him need help getting up the stairs, it's really hard. You don't think a 10-year-old needs to go through that. Brass is a place where you can come, you can talk to people that are going through the same stuff, and where you can just fool around and just have fun. You don't have to think about cancer if you don't want to. You can just come and enjoy yourself.
Brass Camp hopes to bring more cancer siblings out of the shadows.
There's a lot of camp programs that are out there, and there's a lot of populations that benefit from, you know, residential camps. This is a population that's missed. My hope is that in the years to come, a lot of the other camping programs that are out there will recognize that the cancer strikes a family.
Three, two, one.
For SUTV News, I'm Marshall Keeley.